Come to a full level, scripture. Amen. Yes, sir. Two tell of people in the scripture come to a full now. Then all at once.
Yes, I tell you,
you know, Lanya, push me to lick in there. Lanya, help me, you know. 2:8. Woe be unto thee, Asher. Thou that hidest, you're righteous indeed.
Right.
Oh, wicked people, remember what I did unto Sodom and Gomorrah.
Right, but you people don't remember what the Most High did unto Sodom and Gomorrah. That's as much less than and faggot out here. That's as much adultery out here. You don't remember. You people are the mindset. Then, you people are the mindset of understanding who the Heavenly Father is. Then, the pastor teach you that the Heavenly Father is all about loving everybody. See? Well, guess what? It's the same God but destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah. It's the same God but destroyed the earth with blood before and left only 8 persons.
Right?
Scripture says, I'm the Lord your God and I'm a church. So, all who out here preaching and believing that the Heavenly Father changed from punish people for their iniquity, you make a sad mistake, yeah? See? I never learned that you make the sad mistake too. So I'm gonna prove it. See, but
remember what I did unto Sodom and Gomorrah.
So remember when this is Sodom and Gomorrah,
whose land lies in clods of pits and heaps of ashes,
right?
Desolate,
not no left back. Not him that is Sodom and Gomorrah.
Even so will I do unto them that hear me not.
Even so, I'm going to do to them on a ear. See?
AKA America.
See?
See the Almighty Lord.
Right.
And everyone, the nation of Israel as well, yeah?
What Israel? Black, Latinos, Native American, Indians. See? The people on the side make up the 12 tribes of the nation of Israel. But no one believe? Well, yeah. But no one believe, be deceived, as the brother said.
Exactly.
Then, continue to believe that you're going to get a blessing plan. So, my blessing is going to be months of food. And some of the blessings are going to be this. Fire!
Yes, Papa.
Then, from ICBM missiles coming from raw water tree. That's what the Heavenly Father planned. Then, you have planned to make a future, the Heavenly Father planned this. Because the poor planner come out first.
Right?
Amen. And who will planner come out any at all?
Exactly. Man a planner and got a wife.
Yeah. And that's the state of them all was.
They don't believe them
one. They don't believe them one. Folklore, they might them up.
First Corinthians 10 and 11.
Right.
Now all these things happen unto them for example.
All them things that will happen. The flood. See? The destruction of the Israelites, them. Back there in the wilderness. The Most High kill everybody, left the youngest one, them. Burn of the land, yo. Kill off all of the old head, them.
Right. The old wine, them.
The old wine. Not the old buck of them. The old wine.
Yeah.
See? Then, every time the nation of Israel go off the Most High, wipe them out, yo. Then, the fact that they come into slavery was the Heavenly Father destroying this nation because of the wickedness.
The fact that they here today believing in Marcus, Mosiah, Garvey, and all them philosophers here. Because you're the damn wicked. Alright, you said the Most High, you're believing and trusting in life.
Now all these things happen unto them for example, and they are written for our admonition.
Right, them things are written for your admonition.
Yes.
All them things are written in the Bible. Them are written that you could have learned from the example of you.
Yes, in that school.
Know what I mean?
Oh, no.
Okay, sir. You people, the Bible, see the scripture some past and story. You don't tell them some actual things that the Heavenly Father does. So therefore, you don't believe that all the wickedness they are, no? See? punishment shall come of it. Now, man, what? And they are written for our admonition. They are written for our admonition. They could look back and say, oh, you know, say last people them do that something that. See what happened to them, yeah?
Okay.
That you don't know, they're not supposed to do the same thing too, right?
The one that know it, know it, not this is being bound to repeat it.
Upon whom the ends of the world are come.
Right.
Wherefore let him not think that he's done that. Take heed, lest he fall.
Right, so some of you feel like say, oh, God is written, you know? So you're thinking, your son. You're thinking, the Heavenly Father with you. For some weird reason. Maybe because, we take up a Bible and go to church, but still, for some weird reason, God is with you, now I have a son. See? All of a sudden, you get emotional. See, and feel like God is with you. He said, whosoever thinketh him stand, take heed, lest he fall. And no one knows search for the wickedness of our Lord. Take the most and justify you with it.
Right.
Say it, what?
You can't tell it to. As Ellen and Keith Warner said, you have some niggas in a GMS who believe to them of the Spirit, see the most are going to weed you out and going to destroy you. Know? See, because a lot of liars, lying niggas, are pretending that GMS, yo. Right, see, I come out, say, the Lord is with them.
Right,
see, the most I know your wickedness, yo.
Some of them niggas are even agents, yo.
Exactly. See? The most I see your wickedness. Jeremiah 5 and 3.
See? Somewhere you people lock. Lock the truth. Because everything you know is a lie.
When it's in here,
you believe in a lie. Amen. Oh Lord, are not thine eyes upon the truth?
Right.
Thou hast stricken them, but they have not grieved.
Right, the most I put you people to death. And put plagues on your people on an annual basis, but guess what? You don't grieve any at all, because you don't know that I'm going to do it. When a loved one passed off on God, the Heavenly Father put them to death. We don't know. Part of your tribulation, that. See?
Thou hast consumed them, but they have refused to receive correction.
Who consumed you? When an earthquake. The Asians them were fleeing up to Jamaica. When the earthquake licked them island, we think shit that earthquake and kill over 400,000 of them. How much of them dead again? How much?
No.
About 400. Well, I won it for them.
Thousand. I put it down.
When the earthquake shake, we think do it. Never the father shake it and kill over 400,000. See? The Lord still not killing business, you know? A lot of people out here feel like everything all right.
Yeah.
Like you retire.
You get old now.
See? Say it all the while, time to time. Watch the news daily. You see much people get shot, much people get stopped, much people get missile. Guess what? The Lord still got the business of put people out of their misery, yeah? Right? Or 2/3 of you in their misery, right? Amen.
They have made their faces harder than a rock.
Right.
They have refused to return. Therefore I said, surely these are poor. They are foolish, for they have not known the way of the Lord.
Right.
They know the judgment of their God.
Also saying the Heavenly Father love everybody. Calling yourself a Gentile and the so-called white man of the Middle East an Israelite. See? Showing it above the head of your mind, yo. See? Broke the hell out of your mind. See? Amen, God.
Surely these are poor, they are foolish, for they have not known the way of the Lord, nor the judgment of their God.
No, the judgment of the Most High. See? That's why everybody walks in uncertainty, like to them up to the next day. Everybody walk in uncertainty like them about to the next day. Because you don't know the judgment of the Most High.
Right.
See? That's why you walk thinking that you're gonna live to see many more years down the line.
Right?
You see? But guess what? The Most High can take you out this minute. See? Come to a lot of people who think like you. Come to a lot of people who have the same goals and aspirations like when no phone up.
Right?
The Most High just take them out like that.
Right?
Know what I mean? So continue being proud. Heavenly Father, God, deal with